Most of us have lost money in the stock market in the past year, money we were planning to use for retirement. Tracy Sable of our sister station in Portland, Maine, shows us what can be done to make up for losses in your 401k in tonight's Project Economy report.
It's natural for us to be concerned because our account values are lower than what they were last year.
News 8 financial advisor Kristen Giebord says a lot of people are reluctant to continue investing in the stock market right now. But despite losses to their 401k accounts, they shouldn't be frightened off. She says you should continue investing in your 401k.
It is forced savings because it comes right out of our paycheck. It's tax-deferred growth, which is a huge benefit over time. There's the company match.
Plus, she says you don't have to put all of your money in stock. You can and should invest some of it in bonds. Other advice, if you're trying to make up for losses, consider maximizing your contribution if you're not already.
Most of the time, you can put up to $16,500 a year. And if you're over 50, that number is $21,500.
But there's one thing she says you really shouldn't do.
It's dangerous to try and invest aggressively today simply because we're trying to make up for something that we lost.
Instead, Giebord advises to play it safe.
The rule of thumb should be contribute as much as you can to the retirement account and then invest the retirement account according to what your goals, time horizon, and risk tolerance is.
If you haven't done it already, experts say you should review all your investments and make changes that reflect your current risk.